Malita se amato tenu ona ya chanda yini swae. Malita se amato.
Dr. Nyathi kwamhlabela lengane usiza kulokho kulandelayo ukuhlolo ukhipha isilwane uqinisa ikhaya ukulapha umeqo ikhande lingapheli umhlume ongapheli umkhumiso wezimfuyo ukubuyisa idlozi elithwetshuliwe uhlanga lamathwasa ukuvusa imizwa ukuphuphisa imithi yabathakathi ukubamba umthakathi uyatholakala kule nombolo 064-793-8826 woza kudr Nyathi uzothola ukusizakala.
Sanibona lo ingane zakwethu, ake ngibuyele laphende futhi nginamukele kwi-channel ehamba phambili Radio Inkezo. Mina igama lami uveza ngututhu ngakhumalo bathi ilast bona magwethu. Mhlabe uma ngabe usemusha kuleli khasi uzophinda ngicela usubscribe, ungakhohlwa ukukhomenta nokulayikha, kanjalo futhi nokushare okukhona okukhulu kunakho konke. Bafethu, elinye lamaqembu ezepolitiki selitshelo-ke ukuthi lisuse isikhangiso somkhankaso ezimboza ingxenye yodonga lwesibhedlela i-Chris Hani eParagwane eSoweto eGoli. Kanti-ke nenkampani ephakela ugesi kuleli u-Eskom usuxwayise ngobungozi bokufaka kwezikhangiso zokukhankasa ezigxotshweni-ke nakwezinye nje izingqalasizinda zikagesi. Sona-ke i-statement impela esike sasibona ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana impela engathi inkampani enkulu ephakela ugesi u-Eskom ukhale kakhulu laphana-ke mayelana nekhangisi ezifakwa laphana-ke egxotshweni laphana-ke ezogesi laphana esifaka izona-ke ezinkampani okanye amaqembu ezopolitiki laphana kangazo kwethu-ke. Kodwa solo silandela udaba sizwa ukuthi kungani mhlampe kungadingeki ukuthi-ke kulenge izikhangisi laphana zokuvota ezigxobeni zikagesi laphana-ke ngesitatimende esikhishwe u-Eskom laphana. Mhlampe kuthini kwakho ukuphawula-ke ngalezi ndaba? Ake sivele sihlale comment section ungitshela ukuthi wena mhlawumbe lithindo lwakho uvo ngalolu daba. Ngela sibholo iy'ngane zakwethu sengiphuma njena, kodwa ngiyathembisa ukuthi ngiyabuya futhi nezinye izidaba ezilandelayo kwividiyo elandelayo. Kwakho kusubscriber, ibe nosuku olumnandi, ngithanda khona.